Chloe. Welcome to WTCE News. Today is Tuesday, November 14th, and it's our 66th day of school. Now it's time for our Pledge of Allegiance and moment of silence. Please stand up, cover your heart, and join us in saying the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today we have a new lifeline to work on this month. It is kindness. It means to be helpful and caring. Let's say our life goal pledge for kindness today. Repeat what you hear and do the hand motions after with me. I will do the right thing. I will do the right thing. I will treat people right. I will treat people right. I will be helpful and caring. I'll be helpful and caring. And I will choose to be kind. I will choose to be kind. Today for lunch, we are having taco in a bag. Taco meat, lettuce, cheese, salsa, tortilla chips, black beans, applesauce, and milk.
Yummy!
Yummy!
There are no birthdays being celebrated at TCE today.
Aww!
All this week, we are celebrating kindness. Get a piece of paper and write down the act of kindness that you have done this week. Turn it into the box and we will read it on announcement. I can't wait to see all the acts of kindness. It's mindful moment time. Please listen and follow along. Breathe in. Breathe out. 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 Remember, it's important to settle yourself before you start your day. Let's get our day started. Please say the meal motto with me.
Treat people right and do the right thing, and you'll have peace.